wild scene in New York is also under investigation. The video went viral earlier in the week, showing a man with a flamethrower on top of a city bus. There were about 24 passengers inside and plenty of people outside watching. The man ended up turning himself into police and said only that he did it as a stunt. He is charged with reckless endangerment.